Guest this morning is Mary Jo Freshley.
Nay.
And introduce yourself, what you do, and what you came here today to introduce and show to people at home.
Well, I have been running the Halla Huhm Korean Dance Studio since 1994, upon the death of my teacher, Halla Huhm. Halla Huhm was the first person who, not the first person, but the person who, our studio is the longest lasting Korean dance studio, I think, in Hawaii for sure. She started informally teaching in around 1950. Her first major program was 1953, which was the 50th anniversary of Korean immigration to Hawaii. And she continued teaching up until her death in 1994. She went back and forth to Korea many times to learn different genres of Korean dance, because there are many genres of Korean dance. There are court dances, there are mask dances, mask dance drama dances, and there are Buddhist influenced dances, there are folk dances, there are farmers dances. There's many, many aspects to Korean dance. And as a choreographer, she took elements of Korean culture and created dances based on various aspects of the culture.
So we're going to do some sequencing here too, simple kind.
Very
right?
Simple, very simple kinds of just
are you
repetitive.
Ready?
Yeah, we'll give it a shot.
right.
Which one should I play first?
The first one on the top.
It says Mr. Kim Kibon. Kibon means exercise, fundamental dance. Korean dance. Your knees never take vacation. Move down. Up. One, two, three, two, two, three. Or two, three, two. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a faster. One, up, two. Three, four, slow, one, two, one, and two. One, two, three, two, two, three. Two, two, one, two. Now a little bit faster, and up, two, up, three. Rainbow, this movement, all a rainbow, although it's not the real name, but it's sort of as that element. Use your wrist. One, two, three, four, up, two, over the top, two, one, two, one, and then one, two, three, here, forward, two, up, down, forward, and two, and up, and down. Cut. One, two. Arm swing straight forward. Swing. Swing. Bring your right arm up to your shoulder. Forward. Two, three. E, four. Forward. Two, three. E, four. One, up, two. And one, and swing front. Try one more, open, two, one, up, two, T-shape, L-shape, finish, T, L, finish, T, L, finish. Okay, then we're gonna slowly open your arms. As you're walking as you do this, soft undulation in the knees. Three, E, four, arms, open through the space, three, E, four, one, two, and back to number one side, side, there's a swing quality, drop, suspend, drop, suspend, drop, suspend, drop, faster, up two, up three, four, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, and soften the knees, step, just regular walk, but more soft knees, step, touch, one and a two and a three and a four, faster, one, a two, a three, with your arms, step, touch, one by one, right, a two, a three, slow to the side, touch, open, down, open, one arm front, one arm back, up, and then one, a two, and rainbow, one, and two, three, four, one, and a two, and a three, and a four, use your wrist, one, a two, a three, to the left, then up, and this is four counts, and soften your knees, stretch your knees, soften, up, two, up, down, wrist, one, and two, arm at the shoulder, forward, two, three, four, stretch, bend, and stretch, and bend, cut, this arm goes up, the other arm goes out, forward and back, swing, right up shoulder, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, and two, three, swing straight front, and we can stop right here now. Okay, those are some very simple basic movements. It's Korean dance tends to be slow, continuous, sustained movement for the most part. Think of it as comma, one phrase followed by another phrase without periods of sharp stops.
Mm-hmm.
But not all dances are that way.
So take a little moment to tell the audience at home where they can find you.
Where they can find us, 1502 South King Street, corner of King and Kaheka. It's second floor of Sanders Piano Building. We have a foundation, but our dance studio, we have the same address.
Again, that number?
949-2888.
949-2888.
Well, we have time for one more song.
Okay, the toy?
I want to use the sleeves because it's a totally different style.
Okay.
It's the one that says Tal Chum. T-A-L-C-H-U-M. Put them around your wrist. They're really not worn as sleeves. You just put it around your wrist.
Oh, we get dressed together. It's like Mr. Rogers' neighborhood here.
Okay. Oh, it makes our arms longer.
Well, it's also how you manipulate. This comes from Mask, M-A-S-K, dance drama. And this particular character, the Mokchum character from Pongsan Talchum, it's a very strong percussive kind of way of moving, so we'll just do a few simple things.
Sure.
Make that home. Don't have to be perfect. Thank you.
that's a workout, ladies. I wish they heard, because it was like a football game. It was like, hut, 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 hut. That, wasn't that quite a workout, Maggie?
Look at me. I'm totally out of breath now. You said that we don't do any high intensity. That was
mass dance gets a little more intense. And also the an audience, it was done in the villages. But basically, the audience does get involved by calling out these little things like "Osu Chol Chota," to just kind of keep.
What do they mean?
Good, way to go, right on, brother.
They do that in the villages. See, this is what we need to get back to.
They do. That doesn't mean that literally, but it's just a way of enthusiastically trying to get the people to. Who are performing, give them a little encouragement.
Yeah. Sure. All right, Maggie.
All right.
Great
thank
one.
You so much.
Now, MUVE is it's a DVD. It's a live performance. It's coming on this show every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, starting next year.
Well, MUVE is not a particular dance style. It's like we're taking ideas from everywhere we can get it, and the idea is to loosely follow and don't worry about choreography. Dance along to get oxygen and blood flowing, and we'd like to have these beautiful inspirations with other teachers coming in. Today was Mary Jo Freshly, mm-hmm. Korean dance. Next week we'll have a hiatus. There's no show Monday, right?
Yeah, I'll be in Las Vegas.
But we'll be back in 2 weeks, hopefully with Brandy.
And there's Mary Jo's phone number, 949-2888, if you want to get into the Korean dance. I'm going to play a little bit of song, and we'll just do a little bit of, because I was thinking of a beat that maybe we can do a little Korean dance to a upbeat
That's
contemporary
not Korean
song.
Music?
Yeah, yeah.
You want to try it? Let's just, try.
And then you can do whatever you want, because there's no rules here. The Pointer Sisters here. K108 and OC16.
I'm riding in your car. You turn on the radio. You're pulling me close. I just say no. I say I don't like it. But you know I'm a liar. 'Cause when we kiss, ooh, fire. Late at night, you're taking me home. You say you wanna stay. I say I want.
I told you guys could do it. Mary Jo, thanks for being a good sport. That was very good. MUVE. She's poof from that MUVE. We'll leave her phone number up for a little bit here if you want to get in touch with her. That was good fun. 949-2888.